there are different eye diseases which need a surgical treatment, including cataract, vitreoretinal disorders, or eyelid problems. This video will show you how an eye surgery is performed. I hope this will help you to reduce any fear you might experience. I will perform a comprehensive initial examination to diagnose the condition of your eyes. For a first assessment, you can take an online eye test on my website. Depending on your eye disease, I need to do different examinations. For example, an OCT scan, which examines the central retina with laser light. A detailed eye examination includes visual acuity testing and checking the retina. Therefore, dilation of your pupils using eye drops is necessary. Then we discuss the results, possible treatment, and if necessary, surgical options. In a detailed conversation, I will advise you about the necessity of surgery, the expected outcome, and possible risks. I will make sure to address all your questions and to explain in detail how the surgery will be performed. During this appointment, we talk about possible dates, hospitals, where I can perform the surgical procedure, and if it is an outpatient or inpatient procedure, and the type of anesthesia. For anesthesia, there are generally two possibilities: a combination of sedation and painkillers, or general anesthesia. A local anesthesia may also be an option for you. Numbing eye drops will be applied to achieve painlessness during the surgery. Shortly before surgery, I will give you detailed explanations about the surgery. You will receive an informed consent, and I will be happy to answer all of your questions. I perform surgery using the newest technology and, if possible, micro-incision techniques. This allows for a faster rehabilitation and best functional and anatomic results. After surgery, follow-up examinations are required. You will have to use eye drops 3 to 4 weeks after surgery, and after 4 to 6 weeks, a new pair of glasses can be prescribed if necessary. I have successfully performed thousands of surgeries, so you can benefit from my many years of experience, high case volume, and the latest research. Do you have any questions? Please contact me. I'm Dr. Christiane Falkner-Rader, and I'm looking forward to seeing you at my medical office.